My name is Chef Rootsie, okay? It's a Jamaican name. And so when you say the name Rootsie, you have to put up your finger like this and go, Rootsie. Everybody, one, two, three. Rootsie. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, Eric. Get out of here now. Okay, so hello, everyone. My name is Chef Rootsie of Veggie Grub. I'm so honored to be here today. I'm going to keep it really short because, as Eric said, I'm really inundated with business right there. Big up my team over there, my daughter, and also Cheyenne and Jaquan, and also big up NYC Hip Hop is Green that's next to me with teammates and partners, and we're trying to promote veganism to the young youths. So basically, let me tell you a little bit about Chef Rootsie and Veggie Grub and why I'm here today to speak. I've been a vegan for a little bit over 22 years now. Thank you. And let me tell you, when I first became vegan 22 years ago, I was literally about 500 pounds. And when I became vegan in college. I had a college roommate, and she introduced me to veganism, and also a lot of people in college introduced it to me. And I remember saying that this food is so good, if I could eat like this, if I could cook like this, I would eat like this every day. And I would have never, you could have never paid me to tell me that 22 years later, I would be this big, extraordinary vegan doing all of these great things. So I'm really thankful to veganism for changing my life. Most people, thank you. Most people in my family, especially the women, you know, by the time they're my age, they've already had heart disease and, you know, you name it. And as you can see, I'm a big woman, but luckily I have been able to avoid the inheritance that is being passed on to other family members. And I truly attribute that to veganism. So, you know, and things are still going great. My kids grew up vegan, and they were one of my other inspirations to continue on this path. And actually, I guess what I call flipping food, which is basically taking like traditional meals that are made with meat and making it the vegan version. You know, when they used to go to school, they were ashamed of their food. You know, back then we were very radical vegans. We used to eat just grains and nuts and broccoli and everything like that. And so when they were going to school, the teachers were like, oh my God, your kids are throwing the lunch under the table, and they were coming home, you know, just starving. So I decided to start doing, you know, little fun things, and, you know, really worked out. You know, some of you have had my mac and cheese today. Okay, and I'm actually, I've been working on that recipe for 18 years. I have an 18-year-old son who loved mac and cheese, and I couldn't get him to stop eating like Stouffer's and, you know, everywhere that was making mac and cheese, even though we were vegan. So basically it was a work in progress. So, you know, a lot of these things that I did, I try to encourage other people doing. I've taught over 250 people how to transition into being vegan in my lifetime. And so what I would leave with you today is to definitely, you know, I've been hearing so much about vegans being with like the Gestapo, with the police. Don't be so hard. Everybody that's going to transition, it takes time. Everybody can't transition with a bowl of quinoa and broccoli. Sometimes you got to go on the end of the scope with the salacious types of foods. So please, if you're thinking of becoming vegan, definitely see me, because I do cooking classes and I help you to transition. And if you are already vegan, please don't harass people that are getting into it, because everybody cannot eat as, you know, we've been on this journey so long and it takes us time to get to this journey. Everyone can't eat like us, because you could give me a bowl of greens right now and I would be so happy. So at the end of the day, I just wanted to come and be encouragement. I'm so glad I've been in business for a little over 18 years now. I came into business when it was a good time and it was very lonely. Okay, everyone was laughing. People still laugh at us vegans. But really, back then, everybody was laughing at us. So I feel so great to have made this journey from then to now and be in the business when it's a good time. So thank you, guys. Please listen out for me, because trust me, I am going to be a top vegan chef. You're going to see me on television. You're going to see me out there. Listen for the name Veggie Grub. Okay, this is New York all day, every day. You heard? All right, I love you guys. Stay vegan, get vegan. And thank you so much, Maggie and the whole crew. This is beautiful. All right, see you next year and see you at all the events this summer. Veggie Grub, don't forget.